Major Brian Locke with VMM 163 of V-22 Squadron. We're an assault support squadron for the Marine Corps. We transport personnel and gear. We're capable of transporting up to 24 Marines, fully loaded Marines in the back, or up to, depending on weight, about several thousand pounds of gear inside, up to 12,000 pounds of gear underneath us if required. We're able to fly in both helicopter and airplane mode. And we can climb up to about 25,000 feet for our service ceiling. The aircraft is replacing the aging CH-46 fleet. Currently, both East and West Coasts are mostly transitioned over, with a few squadrons remaining up in Pendleton and Okinawa.